In this video, we're going to show you how to edit an existing product within your product funnel. This is the page that you will see after selecting Manage Products from your product funnel's action menu. You can see your first product within this funnel has already been created for you. To edit the details of this product under Actions, click on the Edit button. This will bring up the Edit Product screen, where you will be able to enter or edit the information of your product.